The French president has been left red-faced after he was overheard disparaging the Israeli prime minister. Nicolas Sarkozy called Benjamin Netanyahu a liar during a conversation with US President Barack Obama at last week's G20 summit in Cannes. It was inadvertently broadcast when the pair left a news conference with their microphones still turned on. Mr. Obama replied by saying, "You may be sick of him, but I have to deal with him every day." Mr. Netanyahu has not responded to the remarks.